Is there anything parents can do, like young girls stay with their parents, right? Mm-hmm. So is there anything their parents, siblings can do to, you know, reduce the stress so that the girl has a healthier mm-hmm. outlook towards life? I mean, stress bhi toh, as you said, is because of the society, because they force you to look in a particular way. If that stress is reduced, maybe, you know, the person can look towards, have a more supportive way of going towards a better lifestyle.
Yeah, definitely. Support starts with family. So those of you all who are suffering from it, please talk. Don't hesitate to talk about it. It could be to your family members or to a therapist or to a gynecologist, to anybody. Just approach someone. And it is not a permanent thing. There are multiple ways to, there are multiple treatment methods. You can overcome it just by talking about it. Just get some help. That's it.